The Second Amendment is not about hunting. It's not about recreational shooting. It is about the fundamental right to protect our lives, to protect our homes, to protect our families. It's about the right we have if somebody comes into our home at night seeking to harm our children, to defend our children.